Okay, goodness lesson number one. You see someone drop their wallet. Patrick dropped the wallet. Now, what would you do?